The next morning, it seems that we get to see the inside of the home. It looks very roomy and peaceful. Here we see Shadow and Pixel sleeping after a beautiful night's rest. Oh wait, they woke it up.
Morning, Shadow. How'd you sleep last night? I was out like a light. It wasn't cold or windy or anything. It's great to have a house. No, it's awesome. And now that we got our house, I really want to start expanding Paradise. We should keep adding facilities and shops and stuff.
Huh? Facilities?
Yeah, like fields that can grow berries, or dojos where we can work on our moves. I want to make all kinds of facilities that will come in handy for our adventures. And of course, this area does have very high mysteriosity. You know, like it's really mysterious. If we start digging around, we might find out there are dungeons or things. Hey, it could happen. At any rate, we should prepare lots of land for development. Oh, and I suppose we'll need some more Pokemon we can trust. If we just get two more Pokemon to join us, then we can register as a team too. Adventures would be a breeze then. We don't want just anyone on our team, of course. It'd be great to be a real team.
Pokemon we can trust?
But I know we aren't going to get all that done at once. We just got to start small and keep moving forward. Shadow, let's give it our all again today.
All right.
And they find Quagsire, who's just waiting out there.
Hey, Quagsire, morning. What are you up to so early?
Morning. I've just been waiting for you two to wake up.
What? You were waiting for us? Can't we be here?
I'm Quagsire. This is it.
Isn't this a bulletin board?
Consider it a little gift from me. I'm calling it the request board. You'll find information about adventuring and requests from Pokemon. They may need you to find something for them or take care of some bad egg. You may even find little requests for help from the Pokemon around town. All kinds of different notices will crop up on here.
Yeah? Cool! So if we complete this request, we can earn coins or items in return, right?
I moved one of the deposit boxes from post down here too. You should use it to keep a handle on all your items and coins. And I started a shop as well. I haven't got many goods yet, but if you come talk to me, I'll show you what I can offer. If you see something you like, be sure to buy it.
Thanks for all of this, Quagsire. You're such a huge help. Why are you so nice to us, huh? You even helped us build our house.
I don't really know. Maybe because you and Shadow are trying hard for something. Whenever I see someone trying their best, I just feel like, helping them out. I know I'm normally, pretty relaxed, but watching you and Shadow somehow gets me all worked up. So, let me explain, how the request board works. You see that there are all sorts of notes left on the board. Each is a request. Select the request that you'd like to fulfill for someone and tear right off. Next, you'll take that note over to the request counter. Then if you hand the note to Azumarill, hi there, just talk to me whenever you're ready to go. Then you'll be able to go to the dungeon you need to complete your request. That's about it for my explanation. Pretty simple, Go on and pick your very first ever request. Make it a good one. Shadow, mind if I choose this time?
Sure.
Which one should I pick? I got it! Let's do this one! Shh! Now I just give it to Azumarill, right?
Step right up, welcome to the request counter. What sort of requests will we be helping out with today?
This one, please!
I see. I'll get everything ready for your departure.
The door magically opens.
Whoa! The door's opened by themselves! The request gate has been opened! Do your best in there! That's how you do it, right?
That's it exactly! Then all you have to do is go through that request gate. You'll be taken to the proper dungeon. So what kind of request did you select, Pixel? I'm rather curious. Will you let me steal a peek?
Please, I can't seem to find my way out of Stompstone Peak. I thought I could make it through this kind of mountain on my own. But before I knew it, I completely lost my way. I'm sorry to ask, but please help me.
stud sparse. It's not a very glamorous request, is it? The coin you'll earn here isn't very much. You sure you want this request? Definitely! Out of all the requests on the board, this Pokemon seems to need our help the most! I don't think the reward is as important as helping out a Pokemon who really needs it. I'm so moved! I knew you two were good Pokemon! All you need to do is leave the tent and go to that dungeon! Hurry up and save the Pokemon! Right! Let's go, Shadow! Okay!
Onwards to Stomp Stomp Peak! Shadow and Pixel have made it to Stomp Stomp Peak! As you see, there is a bunch of water and trees, just like every other dungeon there is.
It seems that this side has Pokemon. Let's not go that way. Let's go to the right, because there's nothing over here. Let's go!
Stomp Stomp Peak, Eastern Cave.
Alright, so let's find the stairs as soon as possible.
I sense that someone has sold money! We need to get that money back! And a berry!
We need to get those.
Ah! A Fatili!
They used to absorb on me. You can't steal my life! You steal my life, I steal your life.
This Fatili is so annoying! It used Leech Seed on me, that's getting really annoying!
Don't worry, Shadow. If anything happens to you, I'll destroy myself with my Dragon Rage!
Wait, with what? With my Dragon Rage! Wait, where did you get that angry voice from?
What angry voice?
Never mind.
Ember!
Alright, let's find the stairs as soon as possible.
I'm not gonna get Strength Shot by Swaddle. Never again!
Hey, look, a Bagon! It's a Dragon Pokemon like me! Oh no, it used Rage! Don't worry, I'll take care of it, Dragon Rage! We did a good job and we got some money too!
Okay, I'm getting really tired of this Leech Seed business.
I know what you mean! You never got touched with Leech Seed! Hey Shadow, do you hear some bagpipes in the background?
Bagpipes? What do you mean?
Are you sure you're not hearing the music?
I'm not really sure, but let's go on ahead.
Stomp Stomp Peak, Eastern Plateau.
Okay, so what do we need to do over here?
These logs are shining. Why don't you use Tackle on them like always?
Okay, here I go. My snout is powerful. You see, that was all from my nose.
You must have one strong nose, Shadow.
I know. Hey, it seems that those logs are forming something down there.
I don't know what you just did. You just created garbage.
Garbage? No, we're making a bridge, right?
We kept an eye out this whole way, but... There's still no sign of Dunsparce, huh? Maybe we keep going a bit farther.
Who's that? Who's that Pokemon? Dunsparce? Nope, clearly not. They don't really look like enemy Pokemon either, but...
Did you just say Dunsparce? We're looking for Dunsparce as part of our request!
Request? Oh, that bulletin board thing. So there are still Pokemon desperately enough to work for that thinking reward, huh? Thanks, though. I could use your help. I'm Emolga. I'm looking for Dunsparce, too. Dunsparce is my best friend, got it? But, he's a bit of a coward, really. And he's always messing up. Pretty much whenever he does anything, he ends up needing someone to bail him out. So, you know, I was getting a bit worried and decided to look for him myself. If you guys happen to find him first, take care of him, would ya? See ya!
Seems like Dunsparce causes quite a bit of worry, huh? But never mind that, if he's in trouble, we ought to help him! Let's move on!
Okay.
Man, Shadow, you need to say more words!
Stomp Stomp Peak, Eastern Plateau.
It looks like I could probably climb down this rope ladder. Let's go down!
We don't have to take the dungeon back!
Whoa! Oh.
Stomp Stomp Peak.
Shadow, he's such a klutz!
Looks like we can't get up this way.
Man, Shadow, if you're going down dangerous ladders, don't bring me along next time.
Noted.
Stomp Stomp Peak, Western Cave.
Hey, Shadow, look, there's a sleeping Pokemon. Burn it.
Okay, there we go. Oh no, it's awake.
Oh, I got leech seeded!
Now you know how I feel. See? See, look! It's annoying!
I know it! Take care of it, Shadow! Oh, thank you!
Freaking Strength Shot! I hate Strength Shot! Thank you!
Oh, Shadow, I wonder, if we evolve someday, will my voice change?
I'm not sure. I wonder if my voice will change. Or go back to normal, at least.
Hey, look, another double battle! I cringed!
Adventure Hint, you cringed and won't be able to use a move on your next turn. Wait it out for one turn, switch with a party member, or use an item to recover.
I feel all cringy inside. Oh no, it's raging! We gotta destroy before it gets stronger! Never mind. Freaking absorb! I'm gonna burn this thing!
Don't worry, I got your assurance!
How can I be much stronger than me, Pixel?
I don't know, Shadow. I just got that thing.
But go ahead, use your nose. My nose is powerful. Hi, you saw how I did it that time, Pixel? My nose was like, boom, and the logs went crash.
I wasn't paying attention to you. I was paying attention to those logs that were falling down.
Oh, of course you were.
Nobody ever wants to pay attention to me.
Alright, let's go down the ladder.
Stomp, stomp, peek.
Hey, we can finally cross the bridge now! Awesome! What to say here? Welcome to Stubstone Peak, fun to climb and fun to clear!
Stubstone Peak, again.
Straight shot! Bubble! It's not as powerful as a water gun, but it's still dangerous!
Don't worry, Shadow, I gotcha!
Clear! Wait, what is frown? It keeps singing to me, but the singing hurts! I know. I wonder, will we find Dunsparce soon? Oh wait, look, the stairs!
Looks like Dunsparce isn't here either! Should we keep going a bit farther?
Okay, let's do that.
Wait, huh? Shadow, over there! Look, do you see something sparkling? Ooh, wow, they're beautiful! These are... probably crystals, huh? They're so clear, but they still reflect light like crazy! Look, when you look into one like this, you can see yourself! It's like a mirror! Check it out, Shadow!
Oh, it's true! I can clearly see my own figure in this perfect reflection! Though I had almost forgotten that now I look like... Tepig.
We could use these to decorate our house! Let's take some with us, yeah?
Pixel picked up a beautiful crystal.
Sorry for the holdup, Shadow. Let's get going again.
Okay, let's go.
Yay, we got crystals.
With the beautiful crystals, what are the two going to do now? Shadow and Pixel, will they leave? Or will they continue finding Dunsparce so they can decorate their beautiful, wonderful, fabulous new house? We'll find out next time in Pokemon Mystery Dungeon Gates to Infinity. Catch you next time.